weighing in at 215 pounds, Z. And introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins!
That's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. The challenger wanted this opportunity, now he's got it.
Well, it's always fun to go to the zoo until you fall into the lion's den. The challenger had better sharpen his teeth.
The stage simply doesn't get any bigger than WrestleMania. And after weeks of back and forth between Seth Rollins and his opponent, it's time for the WWE Championship to be decided once and for all.
Finally, Michael, finally we get to see what we've all wanted. These two superstars are alone in the ring.
From the top, diving elbow drop, are you kidding me?
He has him in his grasp. Put down face first.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God.
Rollins got out of the way.
Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Boom! Kendo stick impact!
Boom!
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Face crusher!
Going up top!
If this lands, it's over!
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Give up now.
Nice escape.
Lights up. DDT connects.
Versatility from Rollins.
He gets out of the way.
He's going for it all.
From the heavens, bam! Body splash from the top.
Oh my God!
Springboard moonsault!
Wow! Attempting high risk move after high risk move at a breakneck pace.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh! Oh!
He had it scouted.
Counter after counter.
And guys, that sound of flesh on steel is gonna give you nightmares.
It's just echoing in my head.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Lining the cell.
That rarely ends well.
Oh, it does not.
Holy, meet the barricade.
We are in for a treat now, gentlemen.
I can't even look.
He's reached the top. Now what?
Oh, starting to think.
Do it.
Saw that one coming.
Oh my God, DDT!
Spike them. Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder.
Get out of nowhere!
Oh, KO!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The cell! Climbing up to the top now.
Way too high.
Rollins with a reversal. And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
The challenger eating up some damage. He manages to escape it.
And the arm drag.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
Complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Paying it right back with a reversal. Just around like a rag doll.
Reversing Rollins. And he's able to counter.
DDT
plant.
Out of the way in time.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to pull him away.
Stops the kick.
Not everyone can do that.
Looking for the victory. Kick out after one from the champion.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Unbelievable athleticism.
That was amazing.
The architect going to have to design a counter to this submission maneuver.
Rollins better design it quick.
Scores his way out.
Saw that one coming.
Kick right to the gut.
Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
Looking a little adamant up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
For the win! Two!
No, stops the count at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
That's gonna be it, and a kick out at only one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Rollins knows just what he needs to do to end this. Rollins just a step too slow. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wait, wait, wait. Your opponent
going way up high. Double foot stomp.
Gonna see a new champ.
Here is your winner and the new WWE
champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.